character, the Jester, is new to Oz. So how did you bring him to life?
Well, you know, there's a script, and you improvise, and you do the lines, and you improvise, and you try different voices, and it's a process. It's not just like suddenly you walk in and you're the Jester. You as a group, determine that voice.
What is your favorite thing about the Jester?
Oh, his true evilness and his smarminess, his attempt at being charming and lovely when he's really just a horrible guy. Kind of like, do you know who Donald Sterling is?
Yes.
There you go. Hi, I'm Martin Short, and I'm as lucky as can be because I'm hanging with Jen.